So with the barn burner, get ready. The bandit duck walk, feet at a 45 degree angle, step out towards the 45 degree angle, slight squat, nice tight core. The plank hip drop, drop your hips to each side, touch the floor, nice tight core on your toes. Okay, sumo squat, the dumbbell press, 45 degree angle, wider stance, nice tight core, press at the bottom, press at the top. Modify, you can drop another presses at the top of the knee. This is the bench bounce. All the way over with the one leg. You stay on one leg for the entire round. Next round, switch legs. This is the plank row bunny hop. Plank, so two dumbbells going out in. Good luck, everybody. You got it.